Good afternoon, everyone. Getting a late start today. I had a bunch of stuff I had to do today. I'm on a mission to get in good shape again. So I think I go to the gym every morning for like an hour and a half. I'm gonna get in good shape again. I'm already starting to see results, which is awesome. Been a couple months, I've been at it. I got a ton of interviews to put out over the next couple days. So I'm just gonna drive around today, see if I could I can't tell. Is that Tila? No, it's not Tila. Never mind. Never mind. I thought that was Tila real quick. There's that girl walking in barefoot back there. I try and stop and help her all the time, and she just yells at me. You know, I wish she would take the help sometimes, but a lot of people with this schizophrenia down here, they're paranoid, so they think everyone's out to get them. So it can be very hard to help someone when they're in that mindset, when they think everyone's out to get them and, you know, the government's watching them and people are spying on them and there's cameras looking at them, and, you know. That's a real illusion they have. The kids getting on the bus there. Looks like they just kind of forced clean the other side of the left-hand side of Kensington Allegheny. Got a bunch of guys' clothes. They're all like a larger size, so it's been a challenge finding the right person to give them to. What I do if I get closed like this and I have trouble finding people, I give them to Angels in Motion. I drop them off with that charity. They have more resources and they do a lot more of the handing out of clothes and stuff. They have a lot more resources, so. Like as I get the clothes, I do my best to meet people, and you know, as I'm interviewing them and pulling over, talking to people, I'll then hand stuff out. But once I have stuff for a while, and like I don't have any storage places, so it's just whatever's in my car. So I will, you know, keep it for a while, let people go through it, and then a couple, you know, and then I'll just give the rest away and let them, you know, they come down here with the huge tables and they'll line everyone up. Guy just walking through, strolling. Man. I'm just going down to this end to see if I can locate Samantha. Where her mom again? Thinking about going someplace cool this weekend. I don't know where yet though. Maybe, I don't know. Back up this way. it's dead on this end. Oh, I'm so tired today. Ugh. I fell asleep kind of early last night. Like maybe 8 or 9, and I was up at like 2:30. And I just, you know, for all the money in the world, I could not go back to sleep. And then I finally did again around like 7 this morning. 7 to 9. They started a little casino place with those video poker games that are all over Philadelphia. It was open for a minute and now it's just closed. I wonder if the city closed it down or something. Those are the videos my degenerate brother can't get enough of. You know what? There's a ATM right here. I gotta go to it real quick. Alright, I like to have cash on me in case I find people with... Where the hell is it? Oh, I like to have cash on me in case I find people that want to interview. I make enough stupid mistakes around here. So I try and minimize them as much as possible. A little bit of energy I had when I finally got up, I went to the gym and I freaking went for like an hour and a half there. I like working out though. I'm so glad I'm back at doing it. thought I saw Liz back there for a second. Damn it. See if I could see Tila down here. This is where I found her a couple of times, right here, right in this area. So we'll go back. We'll go back one more time towards where the prevention point is. I get frustrated, especially when like a family member sends something for me to give to their loved one, you know? I want to get it done. What is this dude doing? Thank you. I decided I'm gonna come down tomorrow with a bunch of donations and walk around, drive around handing a bunch of stuff out. I wonder if that's another victim of that haircut guy. So many of these girls you see with short hair, a lot of them are from lice too, don't get me wrong, but I should have more luck tomorrow walking around, though. Hopefully. I say that now, and I completely jinx myself. Quiet down here. Girl still limping up there with no shoes on. Man, that girl breaks my heart. She yells at me every time I try and give her stuff. You see, she's there yelling right now, yelling at herself. Thank you. so crazy, you know, seeing the kids get out here. That was Tori that just drove by. Oh wait, no, you know what? I'm gonna go. What's up? This is on. What are you doing?
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm good.
What's new?
Me and Dale have been fighting a lot lately. Getting way too used to just being comfortable. I've been looking out for him a lot, and it's like he either does nothing or has to do everything. Like, he can't just, like, look out for me, I look out for him. So, I think I gotta cut the cord.
Nah. Alright.
For a little bit.